Shayna Baszler and Nia Jax were wondering who will be first to challenge for the women's tag team titles. Well, we're going to find out tonight. The IIconics face the Riott Squad. The winning team earns a women's tag team title opportunity. The losing team will be no more. It's still to come tonight.
Welcome back to Monday Night Raw. And with me right now are Billy Kay and Peyton Royce, the IIconics. Ladies, later tonight, you compete against the Riott Squad to determine who will face the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions. However, the losers must disband. Now, I know you've known each other since high school in Australia. How has this added pressure raised the stakes for you?
It's so crazy to think all those years ago, in the halls of Westfields Sports High School, Peyton and I would become best friends over our shared dream of one day becoming WWE superstars.
Yeah, and the most important thing is that we did it together. You know, we have sacrificed Christmases and birthdays with our families so that we could become tag team champions on sports entertainment's biggest stage, WrestleMania. But the only constant we had through it all was each other. And only a half-wit would think we would let some snot-nosed hooligans destroy everything we've built.
And those Riott Squads,
the one Riott Squad, they are just destined to self-destruct, and we are here to help the process along so we can put the Women's Tag Team Championships in the care of two best friends, and that will be IIconics!
Business. Oh, I mean, Cedric Alexander was pretty lucky, though.
Joe, it seemed like they baited Cedric Alexander.
Yeah, when you see stuff like that, one has to wonder if they're playing the long game.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Peyton Royce, Billy Kay, the IIconics!
Well, the game for the IIconics may be coming to a close here in a matter of moments on Monday Night Raw.
And these are two women who are definitely on track to try to regain their tag team championship.
And tonight, Monday Night Raw is presented by KFC's new Secret Recipe Fries. Order ahead or get contactless delivery at KFC.com.
I mean, you look at Billy Kay and Peyton Royce, who have been inseparable since high school. And again, it's a crazy thought, but it's possible that this could be the last time we see these two as a team.
Stakes couldn't be any higher for these two tag teams. The winning team earns a women's tag team title opportunity against Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler. The losing team will be no more.
When you look on the flip side, the situation between Liv Morgan and Ruby Riott, who have just reconciled, trying to get back on the same page with the Riott Squad. This reunion could really end before it really gets started.
Considering the history between Ruby Riott and Liv Morgan, yes, they mended fences, but still, this year has been combustible, to say the least. These two, you would believe, are the likely duo to implode here in this match.
Well, regardless of their history, this is a short-lived alliance. And when you talk about synchronicity, when you look up synchronicity, there's a picture of the IIconics.
Oh, and this is Billy Kay to start things off, and can feel the intensity, the sense of urgency between these two teams.
Well, you're fighting for your livelihood, you're fighting to stay together, and you're fighting for an opportunity to compete for the women's tag team titles.
Tag married in comes Peyton Royce, Ruby Riott legal for her team. The one thing that benefits Riott and Morgan is they did win last night against the IIconics. Cover and a kick out on the Payback kickoff show.
After that match, Ruby Riott and Liv Morgan were very confident, saying, hey, we're back. Our chemistry is back. The Riott Squad is back. But that remains to be seen here tonight.
So there was that moment last night at Payback where it looked like Liv Morgan was maybe going to walk out on Ruby Riott due to some miscommunication in the course of the match.
Oh, there was definitely confusion in the Riott Squad camp. But you know, when it comes back to it, I mean, they're going to need to get on the same page tonight. Otherwise, it's all going to be over.
And again, you're right, Joe. The stakes are so much higher here tonight. You have a chance to challenge for the women's tag team titles, or your career changes.
Oh, completely. Lose your best friend in the process.
Yeah.
Peyton Royce went for the kick and the tag made. In comes Liv Morgan.
Liv Morgan with a chance now. Oh, wasting no time.
Liv Morgan, who's matured and developed as a competitor so much throughout this year, what it would mean for her to win and earn a title opportunity alongside Ruby Riott. Drop kick between the shoulder blades.
Watch out now.
Victory and a kick out.
Think about how satisfying it would be to do so against the IIconics, who have bullied Liv Morgan and Ruby Riott, tried to split these two apart every opportunity they've had.
All means to an end to try and propel themselves in the women's tag team ranks.
And you can see the urgency, Tom. You can see the urgency in these teams.
Kick to the back and down goes Morgan. And now Billie Kay into the cover. Shoulders down and a kick out. Joe, you have to imagine every time you're in a pinning predicament. Oh, years of friendship has to be flashing before your eyes. Can you imagine just saying goodbye to your best friend after a few minutes in the ring?
Yeah, you know, friendship's one thing, but let's be honest. This is about a title. This is about bringing together a stable team and winning championships.
Oh, and Billie Kay again, able to get Liv Morgan down off the modified suplex and a kick out by Morgan.
That's what you can afford is to allow frustration to kick in. Billie Kay just...
And I'm going to say, I've said it once and I'm going to say it again. Billie Kay, she's a bruiser.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, a kick right to the face. That'll leave a bruise. And now trying to get to the corner is Liv Morgan. Tag made in comes Ruby Riott. And Riott trying to go at it here against Billie Kay. Oh, face first into the knees.
Great tag team continuity we're seeing from Ruby Riott and Liv Morgan, much like we saw last night.
Think about how much this means to Ruby Riott. Had to go it alone against the IIconics for quite some time. Bears the brunt of all the blame. Oh, and what happened with her and Liv? And look at Liv Morgan protecting Ruby Riott.
Morgan delivering in the clutch, but Billie Kay takes advantage.
Oh, she might have her
cover and a kick out. Oh, now Riott. Riott the cover. Oh, now Billie Kay trying to turn it around on Ruby Riott. Her shoulders down and a kick out. And now Ruby Riott stops up Billie Kay. And the IIconics are no more.
Whoa. Here are your winners. The Riott Squad.
And the Riott Squad have earned a women's tag team title opportunity.
That did not just happen, Tom.
Congratulations to the Riott Squad, but I'm actually in disbelief, guys. The IIconics... They've got to split up!
But more importantly than that, I mean, congratulations to the Riott Squad. They go on to compete for the tag team championship.
And against Nia Jackson, Shayna Baszler down the line. But look at Peyton Royce and Billie Kay begging the official.
Billie Kay and Peyton Royce are no more as a tag team.
Over a decade of friendship is gone.
Guys, we will try to switch gears here. Of course, the backdrop for tonight has been an impending WWE